Hey there everyone, welcome to Technisha. In this video, I will show you how to create in Excel the sunburst charts. So let's get to it. Sunburst charts are a type of hierarchical charts in Excel. The sunburst charts are useful to visualize data that have multiple levels of segments. For example, the table here shows the sales for various segments across different regions. For hierarchical charts, the data needs to be prepped in a specific way. The leftmost column in your table will be your top level, followed subsequently on the right to the sublevels, and the last column will be the data on which you plot. It is always better to sort the data on your leftmost column so that the hierarchical charts can give you great insights. So once you've prepped the data in this format, let's create the sunburst chart. Select a cell within the table, go to Insert, and select sunburst chart. Now let us resize this chart. Let me add the values. So go right click data labels and select value. The chart shows that all regions have almost equal revenue, with television being the maximum in all the cases. Let's say that now we wanted to create the sunburst chart with segment as your top level. I have the table right here where I've sorted based on segment, and segment is on my leftmost column. So let me select a cell within this table and again insert a sunburst chart. Let me just resize this. And again, let's just add the value. This shows that television owns almost 50% of the revenue, followed by refrigerator, washing machine, and microwave has the least amount of revenue. Sunburst charts are a useful tool to visualize data with multiple levels. This chart can give you a very quick insight on how a segment and the subsequent subsegments are performing. I hope that this video was of use to you. If you liked it, please subscribe to my channel. Till next time, ciao.